I always love anime that show the creative process, and Comet Girls is one of those that shows it really well. The story is about a group of high school mangaka who all share a house together and work on their individual manga while helping each other out. Each character has their own specialty. Tsubasa Katsuki creates shonen manga, Ruki Iroka writes erotic manga, Koyumi Koizuka draws shoujo manga, and Suzu Fura creates horror manga. But the main character, Karoko Maeda, however, is still struggling to find her own voice as she struggles with getting her manuscripts approved. Much of the show is the girls bonding, enjoying one another's company, finding more of their own selves in their work, and contemplating what their future as manga artists really hold. The show kind of reminds me of Hinako Note from early last year, but I think to the show's credit, it has more of an emphasis on the character's craft. But all in all, for any creative types out there or manga fans in general, I think this is a good show worth checking out.